refurbished and renovated Katara Westfield, as well as moments to the magnificent Merriweather Beach. You're also positioned within an excellent school belt that stacks the deck for your children's education, moments to Merriweather Heights. The home itself, whilst close to the action and the hub, is set back away from the road, offering peace and privacy. It certainly enjoys expansive views that are uninterrupted of the beaches and Stockton. Tremendous potential, north-facing aspect allowing for an abundance of natural light, whether for the homeowner or for the investor. This property represents tremendous value, not only now, but more importantly for the future. Lots of opportunity here to create your ideal forever home, and at the same time, an opportunity to enter the tightly knit community of Merriweather Heights. It is convenience, it's lifestyle, it's opportunity, and it's your chance here to take it now. I hand it over to you. Where would you like the bidding to start? You tell me, I'm in your hands. Happy to take your bid so long as it's fair and reasonable to our vendor. You tell me, where would you like to see? Where do you see that? You're guiding $650, so I'll be happy to start the bidding with the six and five. Would you tell me? I have gentlemen's offer, $650 is big here in front on my right. At $650, is there any advance? Happy to say $70 if you like, sir. $50 is the bid. And $50, have the bid here, $70, put you in front if you like. At $50 is bid here, at $650, is there any advance? Quickly, first time in calling, second time in calling, $70, sir. Here's your competition, sir, $70 I have. On my right, $70. $90, sir, come back in and say $90. You in front of 90. At 70 is the offer here. At 670 I have. Say 90, sir. Say 90 and 70 is bid. At 670, gentlemen's offer here. At 670, first 90. Go 710, sir. At 90 is bid. At 90 is bid. At 690 bids here on my left. At 90 I have. 710. 710, sir. At 90. At 690. 20, sir, and go 20 and 10 is bid. Show strength, sir, 10 is bid. At 710, have the bid here on my left. At 710.
712.
12. 20, sir.
20.
20, good move. And 20 is bid here, strong move for the keys. At 720 is bid, it's on my left at 720. First, second, third time in calling. 25. 25. And 25 is bigger on my right. At 25, don't lose the coffee, sir. 25 is big. At 725. At 725 is big now.
30.
And 30. Two of you in it. At 30 is big.
735.
35. And 35. Competitive bidding confirming its worth. At 35, have the bid here. At 735 is big now. Gentlemen's offer on my right. At 735. At 735, is there any advance? Quickly.
40.
40. 40. 45, sir. 40 is bid.
745.
45. 50, sir. 50. 45 is bid. And 45 is bid. At 55. At 55. Bids at 55. At 755. At 755. Is there any advance? Quickly. Need to know. First time in calling, second time in calling, third time, quickly, at 755,000. All done, need to know, sir, you are the highest bidder at this stage. We're just going to confirm instructions with Simon. Just going to relay that information to our vendors here, which while the high spit out at 755. Fantastic opportunity represents the tips. Sell here today, whether for the homeowner or the investor. Tremendous, we are selling.
Yep.
Just confirmed instructions from Simon by our vendor. I can confirm that we are selling. Gentlemen, he's in box seat here at 755. Cannot make it clear, I'm going to call it three times. If there's no better offer, we will be selling to this gentleman. First time in calling, second time in calling, third, quickly. So you sure? Tempt you back. Happy to take one at this stage. You sure? You're up. Quickly, we are selling, 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 sold. Congratulations, so welcome to the show. On behalf of Simon and the whole team at the bar, I'd like to thank you so much for coming to watch today's auction.